They are ready for battle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Grant Wickester from Phoenix, Arizona, weighing in at 299 pounds, superstar Billy Graham.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
Yeah, now we're talking.
And his opponent from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 275 pounds, Ray Stevens.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
Unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
Across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training.
Oh, look out! Splash nailed it. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Able to avoid any.
Might not have a pleasant ending.
Planet face first.
And stomping away in the corner. Just ruthless.
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
Great reversal. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Of counter. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Such incredible power on display.
Stretching and tearing all the ligaments in the leg.
Ow! Into the turnbuckle. He reverses it.
Trapped in the corner. No way out.
Shot.
What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pick. Oh, look at. Oh, man.
One blow, all it took.
Able to reverse that one. Ripped off. Diving elbow right on point.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Look at the combination.
He must have seen that coming.
Counter after counter.
Powerless position to be in right now. This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.